Which one you say you wanted to be?
Leo. That's Vincent. That's
me. What was you watching this recently?
Hey,
you
know? What's your plan now? I don't know. Haven't really thought about it. You haven't thought about it?
Trash.
That must be a first for you.
Boy, I'm playing it.
There's a difference between overthinking things and being smart, Leo. Are you implying that I'm not smart? Your words, not mine. Hey, I might not be smart in your book, but I do get shit done.
Give me my remote.
So don't echo.
Not that one. Alright, which one? Oh, you want to be him?
Oh, yeah, him.
So what's the difference?
The age.
Wow.
Base lower.
That's what you think. Alright, don't be asking to switch.
I was him already. I watched Copley it like 4 times in a row. I know everything that going in the game.
I just gotta get back recording. It's been so long.
It's been 4 years now.
I was about to cut out. Okay.
You put it on hold,
dude. I ain't played it in so long.
Will it be 2 years?
But this game? Uh-huh. I ain't played it since it came out. It came out like 4 years ago.
And we played it together.
4 or 3 years ago? Somewhere around there. I know it's old.
Yeah.
Close the gates.
You could tell this was a low, not even a low budget game, but you could tell this game was not $60.
Wasn't it like 30?
Yeah, $30.
You like a shirt.
You like a what?
Like a shirt.
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 I like a shirt.
Shirt. Sharif.
Gonna do long episodes. These episodes gonna be long because the game is very short. I'm pretty sure we can finish this in like a day or something. Get off the box.
I'm used to listening.
Keep it up, boys. We don't have all day.
I'm used to playing that Vincent. Ooh, fight me. Ooh.
Mm. Move your asses inside.
Move your asses inside.
Move it, faggots. Inside.
Your buddy went outside, didn't he? Look at the movement. They look weird.
Hey, are you okay? What do you want? Stay strong. You think I'm weak? You think I'm a pussy, huh? Well, you're wrong if you do, because I fuck people up. I fuck them up real good. Got that? Yeah, I'm sure you do. Good luck.
Man, ain't nobody worried about that goof.
Hey, what's up with you?
Having the best day of my life, man.
Really bad. I don't know. I can't survive in here. I don't belong in here, man.
Can I fix my camera? Why is it like this?
You're clear.
So close.
I'm a lot to him.
Hey, I'm sure you'll be fine.
You don't get it, man. We're fucked in here.
Just try to calm down, okay? Worrying about it won't make it easier.
I know. I just can't help it.
Sure, take all the time you need.
Fucking awesome.
You're up. Get in there.
I can't believe he was a fed.
Jace won
the
game.
Hmm?
Who's won
the
game?
Oh,
shut up.
Did I?
Yes.
I don't remember.
Shut up. Can you hurry up and lock the door? Like, bro, it's a good hour.
You can't even run, for real.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you can run. I can't. I'm walking.
Bro, this goofy, bro. He always on
you two, break it up. Now.
Yeah,
all your senses are gone. Fuck you and him.
Get undressed.
Get undressed is crazy.
They strip you mentally, physically, they strip you naked, butt ass naked.
See what's in my screen, buddy.
And them niggas be out there naked.
Booty shape.
Look at,
imagine being
here. You're not gonna watch.
My name is Williams. What's up with you? And this is my prison. Any questions?
Yeah. When are we allowed visitors in here?
Any other questions? Good. Welcome to your new home. We're done here.
You heard him, man. Move out. We don't have all day. Go, 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 go.
Y'all don't put clothes on these dudes.
You gotta wait till you
even see. What the? Man, I don't know.
Another week in this shithole.
Yeah, that's weeks.
Mm-hmm.
That's weeks of days.
Weeks, boy.
Oh, nah. Jet tripping.
Come on, get up the stairs.
Bro been here for his lifetime. He's been here since he was 32.
Not your floor. Keep going, butt cheeks.
Keep going, butt cheeks.
He look ugly. How long was this ago? Because he wearing the same outfit right now. What a guy.
Let's
what?
Go. Can you
it's
sell?
The same white and green pants. I mean, white and green
get
shorts.
Get dressed.
Look at that. A white t-shirt with some on it. I don't know what that is. Watch him break out of jail. He wouldn't be seen wearing the same outfit.
Close up 49.
It's nice.
Took you long enough.
Took you long enough. Yeah, bro, it was like 4 seconds.
Pretty much. You know, I already tell him he ain't like bro to begin with.
So unrealistic. I need a pillow.
Then we on the yard.
Leo.
What?
Someone wants to talk to you.
Yeah? Who?
I don't know, man. It's over there. That's all I know.
Leo look like he run the jail.
Look at me sitting here with all these bums contemplating life. See what I gotta deal with, man.
What the hell are these guys up to?
Oh, yeah. He's trying to get in the pit. Time out.
Hey! Let me go!
There you are.
It's time to play.
What
the fuck do you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about what Harvey wants.
That piece of shit better be happy he's on the outside.
He might be on the outside, but he still pays me good, huh? Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you, So it's a win-win situation for me.
Boy, that's...
Meet the
butt
street. Hold on.
Get in there, new fish. Hey, what the hell? What are you doing? Go, Dragon Man, kill him.
Pretty much. I ain't even doing
it. Come on, motherfucker.
Ooh. This is all punches. Boy, these dudes throwing these weak MMA punches.
Nobody hit me.
Who knows? Because I ain't get touched out here.
Order! Break it up before I put you all in solitary. Go on!
Look at his face.
Watch your back.
Ooh, look at his face. That's fun.
Stay the hell away from me, okay?
Boy, I just saved your life.
He didn't. I was throwing hands.
He was gonna get banked and shanked. What are you talking about? Boy, your life was over.
Come on, man.
Here you go.
My food, man.
Come on, I don't got all day.
All right. Thanks.
Next.
I never know about me like that. That should be the best. Big dog
looking here now. That prison life a little different. Different. I'm gonna sit.
How about you two lovebirds have a chat somewhere else? I wanna eat.
Hey, is someone talking?
No. Mm-mm. I don't hear anyone.
Me neither.
They all looking strict.
Yep. I'd rather eat than
don't
drink.
Don't fuck with me when I'm hungry, okay?
Oh, you got a tough guy over here.
Sure looks like it.
All right. So what are you gonna do about it, gringo?
How about this?
Oh, hey, man, all right. Shit, man, relax, okay? Go.
You need a slot, and you okay with it.
Hey,
what is in that cup? Is that water?
Yeah. What do you think this is? A goddamn restaurant?
Hey, you, here I come.
Oh, I hate you.
It's time to die.
He always in my nut socks. You did all that to get dead.
Everything, shells and all.
Now I got you cornered. Fuck you, man. Cut you.
Run, but you can't hide.
Come on.
Come closer. Let me carve you
up. Down. You know what she's never been
come
before.
Come on.
Fuck you, man. I'm gonna cut you.
Slice him up.
Now I got you cornered.
Slice him up.
Come on, what do you want?
Oh, you for sure getting put in, my boy.
You? Yeah, come on.
She does come off his head.
Damn. Yeah, we all in trouble now.
Who is we?
All of us.
All is crazy, because that's not me.
All is crazy, because that's not me.
It was no.
That man tried to stab me. Ain't you. Shit.
Bro, is Decky on your list?
Don't you have worse things to worry about?
Eat those.
Just be careful.
Decky on your list. Just be careful.
Be all right. Just lay down and rest for a while.
Yeah. Thanks.
What are we in here for? Well, what is I in here for?
Hey. I'm Leo. Vincent. Listen, thanks. Don't mention it. I mean it, man. What's your beef with that guy anyway? Let's just say it's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now. Could you do me a favor?
Like what?
There's something I need.
What's that exactly?
Nothing, man. It's simple. I just need you to watch my back while I get it, that's all.
Sorry, not interested.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself.
Wait.
What?
You can't just walk out of here.
Of course I can.
We're gonna both end up in the hole.
Well, I don't have a choice.
All right. I'll help you. Just don't get caught.
Both should have been in the hole already. Be honest.
Keep your eyes sharp.
Keep it a buck.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep your eyes sharp.
Okay, I'll distract the nurse. Just watch out for her.
Call the nurse, folks. Oh. I'm like that. So she's the corner. Bow, I'm gone.
What can I do for you?
I got a sore throat.
Boy, what are you doing?
Water, please.
I'm trying to.
Sure.
I need a way for
the car
to move.
You need a can you distract him?
All right. Back to work.
Oh yeah, you can. Lock him in the back.
Here you go.
Get out. I'm right there.
I hope I'm not bothering you.
Of course not. It's my job.
You want me to go? Knock on that window.
Oh, for the love of...
So, how did you end up working in a prison?
I should not even talk to you anymore.
She needs to.
You look a bit pale. Something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. I'm fine.
Can you distract him, sir?
I can't.
Can you just walk past like I'm working?
I think you can.
I think I can.
Shit, Vincent needs to do something about that guard.
It's hot.
Go.
Look what you made me do.
I'm like that.
Don't sting.
Boy got scared.
Don't bad.
Sting is never gonna
come. Come on.
Gonna need soap. Better head to the bathroom.
Anything else?
Yes, it's on.
Yeah, I've got the this terrible pain. I need something for it.
What type of pain?
I can't really place it. I mean, it feels it's like it's all over, you know?
Bullet.
It's really bad.
Mm-hmm. Let me know.
Like that.
Hey, what are you up to?
Nothing.
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
Out there on the ledge.
Drop down, you dead. Let's play some booze. Trying to dunk on somebody. I'm like, meow.
So, what's your plan?
Excuse me?
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Come on now.
Look, I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
Hey.
What?
I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey, then?
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together. And you know that.
What now?
Oh,
yeah. You broke on him. Oh, wow.
What?
I didn't peep it was like one night.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Sure. Whatever you say.
I mean it, man. You fuck this up, I'll kill you myself.
Yeah, I get it. So what's your plan?
You'll know soon enough.
Hey, Leo, you didn't really have an escape plan, did you?
What are you talking about? Of course I did.
You had an idea, I'll give you that.
I got you out, didn't I?
What do you mean you got me out? We got out together.
Yeah, yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there.
Don't forget I saved your ass. Twice.
I don't know about that saving my ass part, but I'll give you this. You did help out. A little bit. Vincent, a little bit.
Right.
Fred, got a minute?
I'll be right back, guys. What's up, Leo?
I need to get up on that roof. Can you make it happen?
It's gonna cost you.
You know I'm good for it. Just get me up there.
Hey, Fred.
What's up?
All good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here. Need to change the scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
I'm sure we could figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Leo, hurry up. We don't have all day. And we're waiting right here.
Hey. See up there?
Yeah.
We need to get up there somehow.
All right.